If you're experiencing anxiety, worry, hopelessness, fear of the present day and the future, stick with me. You're not alone. It's the human condition. But most of us live like that every day. There's something seriously wrong with that. Now, you may be on the internet. I know you're on the internet right now. You might be looking up ways to find your life purpose or to earn money so you can stop worrying about your next paycheck or just be at peace. But here's what's happening out there. Some amazing teachers, but we're not learning how to actually do it. You may watch a video and you feel really good and you get it, right? Okay, that makes sense. And then you go back out into the world, which is a little bit scary and very challenging right now. Well, that's never going to end, but there is something that you can take charge of. Everyone holds the power to create their own individual reality. And that is one that does not have to include struggle, anxiety, or especially fear. You actually do create your own reality, and everyone has equal access to this amazing power. Yes, it's manifesting, but it's conscious manifesting. It's recognizing what we truly are and that everything that happens in life really does have a positive purpose for us to evolve and become better. And we're at that critical point right now. You may be there and you may need that extra help. The actual tools that show you how do I do it? How do I go into that peaceful place? And how do I change from being this person with anxiety to this person over here who's at peace, who understands that you can change anything, anything. Now, I'm Leandria Anka. I'm a best-selling award-winning author. I have a television movie. I've manifested amazing things. I have a natural ability to control that. And I realized most of us are operating in fear. And when you release that, well, everything that you think of or focus on starts to manifest in your reality. I want to show you with actual tools how to take control of that. You see, there's a lot more that's going to challenge us on this planet, but you don't have to go into that space of anxiety and fear. In fact, you can flourish and go into an amazing new earth. What does that even mean? What's the new earth or fifth dimension awakening even mean? Allow me to share with you what it means and how anyone can go to that space, that amazing, beautiful space. Are you ready? You don't have to fear what's going on out there on this planet. We're actually going into an amazing new era. If you would like to use tools that'll show you how to control your own reality and go into that amazing space, I invite you to sign up somewhere here on the screen or below and come on over and check out the tools that I have for you. Simple tools that you can use every day to shift into new realities. In fact, I've been a spiritual teacher for over 5 years, and I have a 5-star rating with all of my students who have reported amazing results. And it's not complicated. In fact, anyone can do this. Would you like abundance? Would you like to shift into a new reality? Would you like to learn how to use your manifesting power? Would you like to go into a workshop where we show you how to consciously manifest those things you desire instead of the things you don't desire, which is what we mostly do every day? Come on over, sign up, and check out all of the tools I have available to you. You see, I spent 25 years as an investment banker, and I've had an amazing life accomplishing unbelievable goals that you're going to find out aren't so unbelievable when you can tap into that amazing manifesting power. I'm going to show you how to do it. If you doubt this, then that's your first limitation, and we can work on that. Come on over and join me. Click somewhere here where you can get free information that explains how these 3R masterclasses, e-courses, and workshops can help you to get into that amazing place, because it's time. It's time for all of us to transition into a beautiful, amazing space of peace. Thanks for listening. I hope you'll click somewhere here, get that free information. I send you blessings, health, and be safe out there. Namaste.